Hey guys, Chetan Singh here. Welcome back to Singh's Collection. I apologize for uploading this video after a very long time. But the important thing in this video is not I'm uploading this video after a very long time. The important thing in this video is this perfume. Engage Yin. A lot of people, in fact a lot of subscribers told me to review this perfume. They call it the clone of Creed Aventus, the Indian clone of Creed Aventus. Now before I begin this video, let me put a disclaimer. Whatever I'm saying in this video is my own personal opinion. And come on, fragrance community is basically a such... No, let me put it in this way. Fragrance is very subjective. And everybody in the fragrance community has rights to say whatever they feel like. So I'm sharing my personal opinion in this video. Alright, no offense to anyone. I'm not defaming any company. And without wasting any time, I think we should begin. Because time is money, time is very precious. And I do not like wasting anybody's time. Alright, इसीलिए आप देखना मेरी वीडियो ज़्यादा लंबी नहीं होती, सिवाय एक या दो के जहाँ पे मैंने डिटेल में कुछ पर्टिकुलर परफ्यूम्स को रिव्यू किया है. Alright, so let's begin. This company says that the perfume has bergamot, patchouli, lemon, amber, tonka beans. Now let me tell you, company can say whatever they want because they have to sell this product because they have invested their money while making the overall presentation, while making the juice inside, the bottle and everything, distribution cost and everything. But let me put my feedback to you without wasting any time. This is the shittiest perfume that I have ever come across in my life. I'm not kidding at all. And people who say that this is the clone of Creed Aventus, let me tell you, Aventus ka A bhi nahi hai ye. I have used this, aap mein se jo log mujhe Instagram pe follow karte hain, maine ye reel mein dala hua tha. I have used this for two entire days. I was just wearing this. Shuru se shuru karte hain. You know, when you apply this for the first time on your body, for first 5 minutes, you get a very good vibes of very good citric woody fragrance. And somewhere down the line, you may also think that yes, this is somewhere close to either Club de Nuit or Creed Aventus. I do not want to insult the brand Creed Aventus. So let's say, let's compare this with Club de Nuit. Alright. So you would, you know, at certain point of time, you would think that this perfume is somewhat close to Club de Nuit, Intense Man. But you know what, after 5 minutes or so, this turns out to be very plasticky. I understand that, you know, a lot of perfume companies are using synthetic products, synthetic raw material in order to cut down the cost, in order to adhere to the standards which has been made by the government, that you know, you don't have to use natural ingredients, you have to switch to synthetic ingredients. That's fine, but this is worse than synthetic. Very plasticky, very, very plasticky. When you apply this on your skin, you know what? If you don't trust me, buy this. Apply this on your skin just like this. Okay? Apply this on your skin. 5 minutes ke baad, aap ye sniff karke dekhna. Agar aapko plastic ki vibe nahi aayi to, ekdam cheap plastic ki vibe. 500 rupees ki bottle hai, 90 ml. Guys, this is the reason why I have introduced a lot of good brands on my channel. I've introduced Perfume Cart, I've introduced Perfumologist on my channel, Amaf Perfumes, Saint Masters. Why? So that you guys can get quality products without actually wasting your money. Agar aapne galti se ye kharida, aapke 500 rupaye waste. Jaise mere waste ho gaye, maine kharida, main sare perfumes kharidta hu. Okay? I never made my channel to say yes for everything. I never made my channel to say every perfume is good. Yeah, whatever I say, I always try to convey 100% genuine feedback to you so that you are ready, you are all set, you are all ready before you buy any particular fragrance. सो अगर आप ये फ्रेग्रेंस खरीद रहे हैं, आप बिल्कुल खरीद सकते हैं एट योर ओन रिस्क। 500 रुपये वेस्ट करने से अच्छा है मैं आपको बोलूँगा कोई अच्छी इंस्पायर्ड फ्रेग्रेंस खरीदो। अगर आपको खरीद अगर ओके लेट्स टॉक इन दिस वे, अगर आपको क्रीड एवेंटर्स या क्लब दिन हुई इंटेंस मैन के वाइब्स ही चाहिए तो ये तो बिल्कुल मत खरीदना। मैं तो बिल्कुल ये रेकमेंड नहीं करूँगा कि आप 500 रुपये इस पागल से परफ्यूम में इन्वेस्ट करें और एक प्लास्टिक की वाइब्स आपको आती रहे, ना कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स आए ना कुछ आए, और आई डोंट नो सी आई टोल्ड यू 5 मिनट भी नहीं हुए एंड दिस इज टर्निंग आउट टू बी प्लास्टिक। इससे अच्छा आप इंस्पायर्ड फ्रेग्रेंस खरीद लो गाइस, एंड आई डू नॉट रिकमेंड यू टू बाय दिस वन। दैट्स फॉर टुडे गाइस, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग। चेतन सिंह साइनिंग आउट, पीस।